So, Overlord Xenon.
Are you nervous, Adele?
Don't be ridiculous. I've been... Besides, you...
Why should I be nervous? Huh.
What is wrong with the both of you?
You're right. Hey, Adele. After all this fight, you're so stupid, Hanako. My heart is racing. You're stupid. You're great at releasing the tension right before we meet Overlord Xenon. Thanks to you, I'm not even nervous anymore, Sam.
Director, are we...
Yes, Exodala.
This must be the lowest level. I never would have thought the...
My father is down here? Father, where are you?
Overlords,
indeed.
Such a dignified voice.
What? This...
Now, which one?
Demon Lord Etna? This...
That's right. I sent to rid myself of all who oppose.
What's the deal?
He may look like an old man.
Father!
No! Why?
Father!
Why didn't anyone tell me you were here? I did not plan.
Father, I just wanted to meet...
No, it's not that.
So this is Xenon, the one who... If I defeat him... Right here in front of me.
Overlord Xenon.
You are another assassin.
Miss Rosalind, I am sorry.
Oh, what? I have Yukimaru.
Overlord Xenon.
Snowclaw. You're a survivor. Let me introduce...
Thank you.
Here I go! Attack! 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 Boy, did I come at the...
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Their security wasn't as bad.
You're not even short of breath.
Well, I am a ninja.
How about the rest of you?
I'm fine.
I'm all sweaty. I got shit.
I should have known.
Go.
Huh?
What do you mean? Did my father tell you to do this?
Overlord Zenon is currently fighting Demon Lord Etna.
Oh, my
Why? Why have you not really one of Zenon's servants? All right, then, why don't...
Hurry.
Hey!
Sir Adele.
Right.
Hey!
Interrupt our regularly scheduled... Overlord Zenon has been defeated today. Even more surprising, this news we have learned that the producer of Axel's show, he confessed to committing this crime because negligence in the Netherworld police investigation. Axel himself offered this comment. Since his return, Axel has received the once gutter trash dark hero has risen. After a quick commercial break, we hope to have live coverage.
Wondering what she's been up to since she escaped from the castle. How selfish of her! Now I have to go teach her just who the
Rest of my animal, what a hollow